Breaking: 11 Texas soldiers mysteriously dropped dead, all had one horrific thing in common. Something strange happened, and not in a good way. Out of nowhere, 11 U.S. Army soldiers were found dead. Their dead bodies were found at a U.S. military base, Fort Hood in Texas. According to some reports, they died under mysterious circumstances. But while investigators were trying to find the cause of death, there was one chilling clue that shows the death of 11 soldiers was not a coincidence, as it was previously said. Over the span of the past 3 months, police officers in Fort Hood got their hands full with an odd number of death investigations, all related to Fort Hood soldiers who are suddenly dying at a high rate. The last victim was 23-year-old Sergeant Alex Taylor of Texas City, Texas, who was found lifeless while he was working at the base on Wednesday. However, the Army's Criminal Investigations Command is determined to find out how and why Taylor died. Criminal Investigations spokesman Christopher Gray said in his statement, "At this point in the investigative process, we did not suspect foul play, but have not completely ruled it out while we conduct a complete and thorough death investigation." Gray's comments came right after mysterious deaths kept piling up out of nowhere. It all started on October 12th, and it has been going on until now. One more soldier was found dead at work in the same month, and it has been a trend ever since. All dead bodies have been found in the same way. One day the soldiers were perfectly healthy, and the next day they were found lifeless laying on the ground. But the next three deaths had something in common. 24-year-old Private Kevin Paulino from Fort Hood died from a gunshot wound, and the next three were killed in the same exact way. The mystery continues. The Army is looking for answers, and it's still unclear what will happen next. But that's not all. Three other soldiers, all from Fort Hood, departed on November 12 in a suicide bomb attack at Bagram Air Base in Afghanistan. Staff Sergeant John Perry, 30, Private First Class Tyler Rubelt, 20, and Sergeant First Class Alan Brown, 46, according to the Houston Chronicle.